Hey guys, it's Lily and Bree, and today we are going to be showing you how to fix slimes when the beads are falling out. So this is a fishbowl slime with fishbowl beads, and as you can see, the beads are falling out a lot. And yeah, it's just very frustrating when the beads fall out because you lose them, and then eventually your slime won't even have any fishbowls. So now what you're going to do is just add any kind of lotion. I'm using a Bath & Body Works lotion because it is my favorite lotion and Brianna's favorite lotion. Brianna's the one playing with the slime in this video, by the way. And yeah, it's just our favorite one. It makes it very stretchy, and it keeps the beads in to make it more sticky. And you just keep adding it and mixing it in until the beads are staying in. And just so you guys know, every Sunday we restock in our store on Mercury. And our name is Rockin' Poppin' Slimes, just like it's spelled on here in Mercury. And you guys could buy some slimes from there. Also, we post on YouTube every Sunday. And you should go check out our Instagram at Rockin' Poppin' Slimes, just like it's spelled on here. So you could see here, once we finished putting lotion in the slime, the beads aren't falling out. But now, the slime might be a little bit sticky, so once you mix it around, you could add some lip gloss. I'm using sparkly lip gloss, or Brie is, because we want some sparkles with the slime. And it actually makes your slime non-sticky, so it's a great thing to use for activator. I actually really like it. I don't know how we came up with that. She just saw it in her closet and she said, "Ooh, that's sparkly." She wanted to add it for sparkles, but you know, it turned into activator. So it was really, really nice. Liked it a lot. And here's just some ASMR of the slime with the beads not falling out. And this slime is actually one of our favorites. Should we put this in our store? Maybe, maybe not. It looks like our buffalo chicken wing slime, and we could scent it like with a barbecue sauce. Like not an actual barbecue sauce, but like a scent barbecue. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Here are the ingredients that we used. And yeah, please subscribe to our channel and thumbs up this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.